mga bed, this is CAMYL and welcome back to my channel. If you've been following me on Instagram, kita nyo naman yung mga posts ko na galing kaming Boracay. As a family, it is our first beach trip as a family and first time din ng baby ko na mag-beach. So, super enjoy kami as in, kita nyo naman, iba na yung kulay ng face ko sa katawan ko kasi nangitim talaga ako and sunburn talaga ako ng bonggang-bongga kasi out in the sun talaga kami for the whole stay namin doon. 1 week kami doon nagstay sa Boracay. And yon hindi lang katawan ko nagbago guys, pati yung buhok ko, super nag-dry siya. Siguro kasi nakakadagdag din yung seawater sa pagka-dry ng hair, hindi ko alam. Pero super nag-dry siya ng bongga and alam mo yun, damaged na nga siya, nag-dry pa siya. So, super pangit na ng hair ko. As in, dumating sa point na hindi ko ma-finger comb yung hair ko kasi hindi ko siya ma-comb ng hair ko kasi talagang tangled and damaged siyang bonggang-bongga. Kaya naman, for today's video, I will be telling you my experience and my review of this shampoo and conditioner which is from Fresh Hairlab. This is their Jeju Aloe Ice Serum Shampoo and Serum Conditioner. So, ayan siya guys. Ayan siya guys. Shampoo and conditioner from Fresh Hairlab. So, I got the Jeju Aloe Ice variant. Kasi I think na ito yung kailangan ng hair ko ngayon. They have 5 variants talaga. So, they have a mint and tea tree with zinc, which is for dandruff control. Honey with hyaluronic acid for chemically treated hair. Milk white with argan for silky and sleek hair. Itong Jeju Aloe Ice with niacinamide is for hair fall control. And the last one is the watermelon with collagen for total damage control. For today's video, I will be focusing on this variant. Kasi ito pa lang yung na-try ko and I used this for a week. I chose this kasi medyo may hair fall din ako at the moment. Kasi alam mo naman, pag nanay ka na, sobrang dami ng nalalagas na buhok. So first of all, I will give you some background about my hair. Last December, I bleached my hair 3 times para ma-achieve ko yung gusto kong hair color na ash brown. So, 3 times ko siya binleach para mag-lighten siya ng bongga. And, nagkulay ako ng ash brown. So, maganda siya. Maganda yung nilabasan. Kahit na DIY siya. Pero, super damaged ng hair ko. Pero, hindi naman big deal sa akin kasi ang ganda niya tingnan that time. And then, yung hair ko na ash brown, nagtagal lang siya for 3 months. Kasi, after that, gusto ko naman mag-black ng hair. So, babago-bago yung isip ko, guys. So, ayun. Last month, nag-dye ako ng hair ko ng black. So, ayan na siya. And yun yung last condition niya before kami mag-Boracay. So, ayun ang condition niya. And then, sa Boracay, nag-dry siya ng bonggang-bongga. As in, super dry, super unmanageable. As in, para siyang walis. Ganun literal na walis yung feeling niya. And yun nga, pagka-uwi namin, naghanap ako ng product na pwedeng makatulong sa frizzy hair ko. I used these products for a week and here is my testimony. So, ano nga ba tong Jeju Aloe Ice Serum Shampoo and Conditioner? So, this is from Fresh Hair Lab. So, I'm sure you've heard of them na. They have a lot of amazing products talaga. As in, if you check their Instagram account, they're also aesthetically pleasing to look at. This Jeju Aloe Ice has double boost niacinamide. So, medyo na-intriga din ako doon kasi often, we hear about niacinamide on skincare, but I haven't heard of niacinamide with shampoos and conditioners. So, ayun, na-curious ako. And let's read the description. So, this Jeju Aloe Ice Double Boost Serum Shampoo is specially formulated with Ferrosmooth Complex, a specialized hair smoothing technology that detangles, minus the stickiness, enriched with a double boost of niacinamide. This deeply nourishes and strengthens the hair fibers for total hair fall control. So, ayun, same lang sila ng description. For better results, dapat pareho silang gagamitin mo. So, itong Jeju Aloe Eye Shampoo has a little bit of blue tint. Yun yung itsura niya. And also, the conditioner one, medyo blue yung tint ng product, which is so cute talaga. And sa unang use mo sa kanya, maamoy mo talaga na amoy aloe vera siya, which is refreshing and amoy fresh lang, ganyan. Ayan. So, I use this from my roots up to the tips. Minamassage ko lang siyang ganyan. At first, hindi ko naramdaman yung coolness niya, yung parang malamig na feeling. Pero nung binadlawan ko na siya, dun ko na naramdaman na, uy, medyo refreshing pala to sa head and sa scalp. I like this shampoo kasi hindi siya super stripping ng moisture. Kasi, di ba meron mga shampoos na pagka gamit mo, super dry na ng hair mo talaga. Ito hindi. Parang normal pa rin yung hair ko kahit na shampoo ko siya. Kasi usually, hindi talaga ako nagsishampoo everyday. Kasi, nasa strip nga yung normal healthy oils na galing sa scalp natin. So, ito, hindi siya nakakadry ng bonggang-bongga ng hair. It is also alcohol-free, paraben-free, and cruelty-free, guys. So, that's nice. And, it comes in a big bottle pala. 430 ml. Super laki niya, guys. I think last time I checked, this is 199 pesos only for this big bottle. Sobrang laki and sobrang tatagal to sa akin. Kasi matipid daw sa shampoo. So, ito namang serum conditioner nila is the same lang. Alcohol-free, paraben-free, and cruelty-free. Ito naman, malamig sa ulo siya. So, from root to tip din ako using this. Yung consistency niya is a bit on the thicker side if you compare it to normal conditioners, which I like kasi ayoko ng mga conditioners na parang igaganon mo lang malalaglag na. And it's really moisturizing for me, ha? So, I leave this on for 3 minutes or more pagka marami akong time. Nilileave ko lang talaga siya sa hair ko. And yung cooling effect niya, hindi siya overpowering. Super refreshing din kasi para kang nagpapa-hair spa kahit na naliligo pa lang. And pagkabanlaw mo, yun, makikita mo na na-detangle talaga yung hair mo. And wala na siyang mga, ayun nga, tangles. And hindi ako masyadong nag-hair fall na after 7 days. Kasi kapag ka nagko-conditioner talaga ako, pagka ini-smooth ko siyang ganyan sa hair ko, ang dami ko nakukuhang excess hair. So, dito, hindi ganun karami. As in, nabawasan yung loose hair ko talaga. Instantly talaga, mabubuhay yung hair mo dito. Kasi, I remember, mga 3 days pa lang, nagamit ko to. Buhay na ulit yung hair ko. Parang normal agad. Their conditioner pala is only 249 pesos by one take one. So, 249 for 2 pieces na ganito, 200 ml. Super sulit na in if you compare to other brands. Sobrang ganda na nito kasi it serves as a treatment na rin. And super bongga, guys. Super wala akong masabi sa product na to kasi super bongga niya. Ang bango niya, ang ganda sa hair, and also ang sarap sa feeling. Hindi mo na kailangan magpa-treatment sa salon for a fortune. Ito guys, magkano lang. So, I will share a footage of my hair 1 week after using these products para ma-compare nyo yung pagbabago sa hair ko. O, diba guys? Actually, mahirap makita sa video eh. Pero in person talaga, mapifeel mo talaga yung pagbabago. I highly recommend these products talaga kasi they're so affordable and they work so well talaga for damaged hair. If you have damaged hair, this is perfect for you. Marami rin variants, so makakapili ka which one is for you. Plus, ang ganda pa ng packaging. Super cute, diba? Pag titignan mo sa bathroom nyo, ang cute ng packaging. So, mapapagamit ka talaga. I really, really love this shampoo and conditioner. They are available at Watson. Super convenient. They are also available on Shopee and Lazada. The links will be on the description box. So, check them out, guys. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching and please don't forget to subscribe down below for more videos like this. I hope to see you next time. Bye guys!